what is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores at those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
What do you think you're doing?
Attention all personnel.
Those spore heads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Pity the effects of the virus bomb were so short-lived.
Procurement, Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Served in the Death Watch.
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone.
Let's go.
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right. And now he has your command.
Major, give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Lirio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me.
Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Start it!
Major! We've got more incoming from the east!
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You, go with him!
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord.
Hostiles in the kill zone!
The numbers are endless. We will see.
see about that.
I hope you're keeping score, brother.
Oh, I am.
Switching counter!
Resupply them.
Guns. Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Tried to reach the downed Storm Talon. Bog stunk beyond words. Several of us drowned in its stagnant pools. Scope of the Tyranid infestation still unknown. Last reading suggested Kadaku was near the threshold for exterminatus. If that be the case, I would not weep for this world. It has already claimed too much.
Ravus, do not stop moving. Mission secured.
Guns was costly.
They paid for it dearly. The enemy numbers are not insignificant.
The Cadian Eighth will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague. But they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
Thank you.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them. Are unorthodox, Lieutenant. Which company did you serve with before this one?
I served the Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
Cover my reload.
My thanks for the assistance. The tunneling Xenos is dead.
Route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant! Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
They will not get past this.
Restocking.
There they are. The orbital guns. Ammunition secured. Loading up. Resupplying.
Your post, guardsman.
No, Lord. Never!
We've locked them in. We can do no more.
Open the gates.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But, sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates! Another wave. We can't hold them.
You will serve your Emperor, soldier.
Into position, men.
Do not let them surround you.
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here.
Take them down.
Special tactics.
Are you not the Lord Castellan's soldiers? Fight, damn you!
Thank you.
percent of the swarm. There will always be more. We must focus on taking down the hive ship.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead!
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Way is clear. Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just fought beside Space Marines.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Let us get to work.
Monstrosities flanked us. That's when the deserters took off. May the Emperor deliver swift retribution to those that abandon their kin. We formed up and resisted as best we could. Pulled back by inches, retrieving weapons from the fallen. We will fight to the end. For Cadia. For the Emperor.
Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain! Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Armor is breached at multiple points.
Recovering. Zarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Aiden.
Aiden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it. Supplying.
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Guardsmen, honor your Emperor!
With great pleasure, my lord!
Mission secured. Up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant. will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Major, we have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ship so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The Hive Mind. The Tyranids' powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Fuck you!